Hi guys, it's me again, Mr. Goldgiver here. I'm going to do a bit of gameplay of the new Far Cry Primal on Xbox One, so I hope you guys enjoy. Okay, today I think I'm going to go hunt some woolly mammoths. I haven't actually seen them yet, because I'm actually having trouble finding them, but what I did is I unlocked an area and I actually found them. They're right up here, and I'll just zoom out a little bit so you can see them. When you unlock this snowy area, you will see a whole bunch of woolly mammoths. You got the girls, and you got the males. Oh, that's pretty cool, so I'm gonna go get one. I'm gonna hunt a motherfucker down. Even though I like them, I've always loved woolly mammoths. I reckon they were remarkable and beautiful creatures. And it's just a bummer that our early ancestors killed them off like they did. But, you know, shit happens. Okay, so I'm just gonna get my... Oh shit, I always do that. Why do I always press that? I always mistake the right bumper for the weapon selector, but it's the left bumper. Because I'm used to Far Cry 3 and all that sort of stuff. Yeah, a little confusing, but I'll get used to it. Okay. I got one of them, so I'll craft. Can't really craft many, but this is basically. Oh, wow! That's a woolly mammoth! Look at that thing! That is massive! How am I gonna take that thing down? Wow! I heard you can actually ride them too, which is even more wicked. Hello. You're not gonna shit on me, are you? I didn't do anything. Why are you looking at me? Ow. You hurt me. I'm gonna eat. Fuck you. This mammoths don't like me. Now I got two of them. Oh no. I'm gonna try killing them now. Oh, right in the eye. Was that in the eye? I don't know, I'm getting trampled right now. Oh shit. God damn. I'm getting hammered. Oh, run Forrest, run. Now I got fucking hyenas on me. Jesus, Oh, I don't know why I can't spit my healing. And I think I've unlocked it. Oh shit. Take that. Up your butt. Oh no, not three of them. Getting back up here before he sees me. Oh! That's gonna hurt. Okay, bow and arrow. Up the butt. Oh, on the butt cheeks. That's gotta hurt. Ah, shit, I missed. I don't think this bow and arrow is having much effect. Oh, he killed me. Oh, and they're continuing to trample me. Oh, shit. Alright, let's try again. I think I'm gonna need some more wood to make more spears, because these bow and arrows, aren't having much effect on these fucking mammoths. So if I get... I just need some wood. Wood's not hard to find, it's one of the most resources that you find. Okay, it is a lot like Tomb Raider. I like that, the way you can craft and get resources. To me, that is a lot like what Tomb Raider did. the latest one, Rise of the Tomb Raider. Some people might say, oh, they copied off them, but no. These two companies started making these games at the same time, so I don't think so. For you haters out there. But, now I got a freaking tiger on my ass. I'm gonna clop your ass. I'm gonna clop your ass. Come on. You better run. You better run. Yeah, I owned you, you little bitch. I'm gonna skin you alive now. Just because I can. Okay, now get back to what I was doing. I need wood. Oh, what the hell is that? I definitely wanna kill that. Is that a fucking. Oh man, that's a male. Oh, right in your bum. Right in the bum bum. In the butt cheeks. Ouch. I don't think he likes me. Okay. Run you down. Oh man, he's fast. He should bleed out though. I got him pretty good. Oh yeah, got him in the butt cheek. Butt cheeks again. Won't get in the head though. Oh no, that's not a tiger. I hear a tiger. Oh, you're not taking my kill, bitch. Take that back. Oh, come on, that's not fair. I'm taking my kill. Oh. Okay. Where's this mammoth? Ooh, way, 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 way. Actually, let's have a look at this creature. I know I was going to just hunt mammoths, but I might as well have a look at multiple creatures for you guys. I'm gonna go back up here. I just wanna look at these two animals. Ooh, what was that? I mean, just a green leaf. Don't need it. Okay. The only downside of being back in the Stone Age is you don't have a vehicle. You have to run everywhere, literally. Unless you tame an animal. And then you just ride the animal, which of course is quicker. But I just haven't done that yet. Haven't learnt the skill to ride animals. But once I do, I'll make another video for you guys, showing you what that's like. Oh, uh-oh. Okay. I don't want to make them angry. I'm gonna go up to the female. Put you right in the eye. Oh, right in the eye socket. How are you supposed to kill these things? Oh, even the female is raping me hard. Oh, give me time to. I don't know why my weapon aren't equipped. Stupid thing. Oh man, I missed it. I failed. Come here. Hit you in the butt. Hit me in the butt. Give me a spanking. Oh. Oh, I think I got it. Yay, I killed the woolly mammoth. I killed your girlfriend, did I? I apologize. I skinned her too, so take that, woolly mammoth. I'm getting out of here before they kill me. I got my revenge. I'm happy. Ooh, is that a cave? No, not a cave. Ooh, but I do have to get up here though. Ooh, location discovered. No cave. Okay, cave? No, no cave. Oh, got there. Oh no! Oh, I thought it fell. Do 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 do. I'm actually almost freezing. I better find a fire. What the hell? How can it be underground? Okay, cave. Where are you, cave? There'll be a cave somewhere. Aw, come on, there's nothing. There ain't no cave. Cave. Oh, I better start worrying about fire right now, because I am freezing my balls off. Should be one up this way. That's not such good. Yeah, that's where we go. This way. Oh, finally got some heat. Whew. Thank you. What are you looking at? Oh shit, I fell. Oh. Oh man, what? Oh man, this guy is a dumb. Ah, damn. I gotta craft more bow and arrows. I need lots of three left. I'm kind of happy with the loading speeds. I mean, Far Cry 4 was, and 3 actually, 3 and 4 were really slow when it comes to loading. I suppose that's one of the things they were talking about the focusing on single player and not having co-op and all that. That's a big disappointment, to be honest, because me and my friend were looking forward to playing together on this, but you know, what can you do? It's the game company's decision. Like I said, it's a very disappointing, and it's kind of a clusterfuck, but to us, but you can't live in the past. Okay, so now from the animal again. Here we go, this way. I definitely want to get one of these. Then I'll probably end this video, guys. Once I get one of these animals. I only tried it all. Fucking swear to God, there's no cave. I got some wood. That'll help. Half more bow and arrows. Where is this cave? It's weird. Okay. Oh, hang on. There must be around here somewhere. Okay. Oh, I think I heard something. Oh, what was that? Thought I seen something. Okay, I didn't. It's a little bit to the. There we go. Should be right on this spot. But then I where to be seen. Maybe they come out night time. No, maybe they're up here. I hear something. It's a tiger. Ooh. I'll take this guy down. Ooh, take you down. Ha ha ha. Ah, shut your mouth. Whoa, man, this guy's tough. No. Four bone arrows, then a bone arrow to the fucking dick. Oh, get out of here. Get out of here. Okay. yes, I do have one of these. I'm gonna fuck the stick well in the one. Oh, that killed you, didn't it? Oh. Ow. Oh, I got one more. I also got a back.
Oh.
Oh, why he just blocked that off? How'd he do that? Ah, shit. I'm dead. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video. So, if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like. And if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do. I always appreciate it, as always. Yeah, so peace out guys, and see you in my next video.